Okay, natakal na natin yung supplementary and complementary angles. First, we must review that the supplementary angles, that angles measures the total of 180 degrees, and then complementary angles that are measures of two angles that are measures of 90 degrees. Please remind that because important ito sa next topic natin. Then, the next topic is linear pair. What is linear pair? Linear pair are two angles that are supplementary. Then, in example, that figure A, the two angles of X, angles of X, Y, W, and Z, Y, W form a linear pair. If and only if X and Y and Z collinear with W is not on line of X and Z. So, ano bang mapapansin nyo sa linear pair? Ang linear pair ay supplementary angles that are total of 180 degrees. Therefore, try natin yung example. Sa next example, that angle RIB and BIF, RIB and B angle BIF are form a linear pair. So yun, form a linear pair. And then the measures of angle RIB is 3 more than twice the measures of BIF. Therefore, gawin natin yung, kunin natin yung given. The given is let x measures of angle BIF, then 2x plus 3 equals to measures angle RIB. Baka nagtataka kayo kung bakit ang value ng angle BIF ay x and value ng RIB ay 2x plus 3. Then observe nyo ang problem. The measures of RIB is 3 more than twice the measures of twice, it means 2, the measures of x. Then ang value natin sa BIF ay x. Gawin natin x yung BIF kasi unknown siya. Then let's proceed to the solution. Then, if you observe the solution, that x plus, parenthesis, 2, x, y, okay. So, yun. Wala, gumutong. Taklog gutong. So, yun. If let's do it step by step. If M measures to BIF plus M RIB equals to 180 degrees. Yan yon. Bakit ba? If you remember, yung supplementary angles ay ganito. Angle 1 plus angle 2 equals to 180 degrees kasi ang supplementary angles are total na total ay 180 degrees and ang linear pair is a supplementary degrees supplementary angle. So, then substitute that ano bang value ng angle BIF, angle niya, ang sub value niya is x, and then gawin natin parenthesis to, and 2x twice the number twice the value of BIF and more than thrice equals to 180 degrees. So let's proceed. Combine like terms 2
magiging 3 na yun. 3x na siya plus 3 is equals to 180 degrees. Then, subtract natin yung 3 and then 3. Paano ba? Cancel natin yun. 3x is equals to 2. Subtracting negative 3 both sides. Then a total of 177 degrees. Then divide each term in the equation by 3. Then, yun yun. Cancel na lang natin. And then, x. Cancel na lang natin yun. Then, 180 degrees. Subtract both sides. 180 degrees equals to 1. Then, divide natin yung 3 to 77. The answer is 59 degrees. The value of x is 59 degrees. However, hindi pa yan yung problema. Kukunin pa natin yung value ng angle ng BIF, and then the angle of BIF is 59 degrees. Therefore the angle of BIF is 59 degrees. Therefore, 59 degrees. Ano naman yung value ng angle RIB? Substitute natin yung 59 sa x dahil value na x is 59, therefore 2x, so dito tayo sa kabila, therefore 2x plus 3, substitute natin yung 59 degrees, 59 plus 3 is equals to times 59 18 21 10 11 108 118 plus 3 plus 2 121 plus 121. Therefore, the angle RIB is 121 degrees.